Let's start with question number 5 of exercise 2.1. It says if A equals minus 1 comma 1, we need to find A cross A cross A. Now first of all, we need to find A cross A. So let's find out. So it will have 4 elements in it. That will be 1 with minus 1. Then we have to make a pair minus 1 with 1. Then the next one will be 1 with minus 1. Then the next one 1 with 1. So this will be A cross A. Now we need to find A cross A with A. So A cross A cross A. We have the value for A cross A. Now we need to multiply this with A. So this will be So the first term will be minus 1 with minus 1. Now the next one, minus 1 with minus 1 with 1. Now the next one, minus 1, 1, then minus 1. Then minus 1, 1 with the second one. Minus 1, 1 and 1. Now the third one, with first one of the second set, that is A, 1, minus 1, then minus 1. Then the next one, 1, minus 1, 1. Then the last one will be 1, 1 with minus 1. Then the last one will be 1, 1 with 1. So that's all for question number 5.